I sent for you to thank you for the service you have done this kingdom and its king. No one can know better than myself how conscientiously you have played your role.
I love you. With my whole heart and soul, I love you. In all else, I've been an impostor, but not in that. From the first moment I saw you in the cathedral, I knew you were the only woman in the world for me. As I stand here now, I know there never can be any other.
It would have made no difference if I'd known. It was always you, never the king. Is it true that you're going home to England?
Tonight. Come with me. I won't let them stand in the way of our happiness. Come with me.
Oh, if only I could.
Oh, my darling, there's a world outside. Our world. And think you'll be free. Free of these cares and duties. Free to live as joyously and happy. What is it, Flavia?
I was born to these cares and duties, Rudolph. Help me to do what I was born to. Help me to do what I must.
How can I, my darling? I love you.
But is love the only thing? If love were all, I could follow you in rags to the end of the world. But if love were all, you would have left the king to die in his cell. Honor binds a woman too, Rudolph. And my honor lies in keeping faith with my country and my house. I don't know why God has let me love you. But I know that I must stay.
Never to see you again. Never to hold you. Never. My darling.
Your heart will always be in my heart. The touch of your lips on